We're in two-wheel drive right now. See how far we can get in two-wheel drive. I doubt we'll get across this stream. Nope, not even. Four-wheel drive goes right through though. Bobby the neighbor plowing his tractor. It's not quite frozen enough to go on, I'll tell you that much. All right through. Top of the dirt bike track over here. Section here. Okay, speed either. Let's try diff lock here. Yeah, any better? Thank you. campsite. The end of our property. The diff lock seems to help a little bit. I've never been impressed with these Yamaha diff lock. It seems to partially lock. I've owned two rhinos in this and never seems to work properly. Cross I made. Top of my zip line. If you can see that, I don't know where this camera's pointing, so I'm sorry if I'm missing it. But there it is, it goes down about 700 feet, minus the last 20 feet from braking section, so it's probably 30, 40 feet again from brake section, so 660 blank, something like that. So, probably one of the largest, longest privately owned zip lines in North Jersey. Anyway, back down the hill.